What makes a mythic landscape? It engages the imagination in a different way. You can look at Monument Valley, and it's as if each formation is suggestive of something.
The West is a white idea entirely generated by a culture industry in the United States to tell a particular story of the American past in which whites are heroic, brave, and innocent.
Audiences are so used to not wanting the truth. They don't want to be woken up from that myth.